waking up at around 7 o'clock to go lift every morning, Jeff pushing us through all the workouts he had, and just all those morning practices that we had was all paid off to get all state.
Nate really dedicated himself this offseason, paid the price in and out of the weight room, was a great leader on and off the football field, and very deserving of this award.